Hey, this is Brian from Brian's Balloons, and today I'm gonna make you a cardinal. This is a really quick, easy design, and it's a lot of fun. So, here we go like that. Make a basic hat frame. Take a brown balloon. Do that. And voila, you're a cardinal. Okay, I do that at tables all the time. The adults get it, the kids never get it. But it's a lot of fun, and you know what? At the end of the day, they got a pirate hat and a pirate sword. So, it's a lot of fun. Funny story, I made that design a while back. I did this joke at a restaurant where it's the restaurant and then right next to it is the bar. So, I was making that hat for a family right next to the bar. Well, somebody inside of the bar says, "Oh, I want a bishop. Can you make me a bishop?" I said, no. It's a cardinal because it's a cleric and it's because it's the hat and she wanted a cardinal. Make me a bishop, he said. He was in a few. And so I came up with the design. I got the pointy hat. I made him a bishop and all that. And that guy could not walk out of there straight. I mean, he had to go diagonal because he's a bishop. Okay, let's just show you how to do an actual cardinal. Well, that's why you clicked on the video. Here we go.
So proud.